If I do end up marrying Tyra, I'll bring her here for my honeymoon.
Okay.